I like to be left alone. Up here, it feels really easy to get out in the way. This time of year, anyways. Maybe I'm just a tourist, but it kind of feels like folks around here have a similar attitude. Sort of, you do your thing, I'll do mine. Kind of a keep your corner clean kind of attitude, which I appreciate. It's beautiful here. A lot of history, a lot of climbing. It's almost hard to focus with so much to explore and experience and just appreciate. It's kind of hard to narrow it down and get started. I mean, there are perfect lines here, you know, just what you're looking for. You just gotta go. You gotta go find them. I mean, not just here, but anywhere. It's funny, with the right mindset, it's almost like they come to you. And what great good fortune that is. Some places just kind of change the way we feel, make us think about things in a way we didn't expect, or even feel things that maybe we didn't know were there. When I first drove up the valley, I was just kind of overwhelmed by all the rock, by all the scenery, and the pure sense of place. I couldn't take it all in. I couldn't take in boulder problems and rock climbs and cliffs. All I could think was, how do I change my life for the better? How do I get all of this to fit into my head? How do I get me to fit into all of this? And what's my place here? This place makes the pretty common idea of leaving a mark, even a path, kind of useless, kind of silly. It seems better to leave a place as you found it and leave yourself forgotten, leave your works forgotten to forget yourself. I guess I just feel dwarfed by all of it. I feel humbled. I feel kind of insignificant in the timeline. But boy, do I appreciate the time I have here. Can't wait to come back.